quickly checked, and he is caught as the Predators move back. Van Riemsdyk's rotating back to even things up. But here's Jankowski getting some room. The shot hits post.
Backing in a little too much here in period number one, though. Jankowski walks in and rings smallest netminders and has done an outstanding job in athletically going about stopping pucks.
Listed at 5'11". Down low, here's Tippett, and the save by Saros on cue. Then Tippett, another shot denied. Flyers move it back to center, but there is Ekholm. He'll lob this one. Sanheim couldn't play it. Clark is printed in. Save, Hart! Carter Hart with a big stop on Yakov's credit.
Getting under the stick of Konechny for a chance, and Nashville. Trennan with a nice move around Sanheim.
Now McDonough pushes it out to center. Forsberg stopped at the Philadelphia line. The pass ahead to Van Riemsdyk. He's got his chance in his 500th game as a Flyer. He hits the post. The rebound to Konechny. Ah, Saros got back to make the save. Incredible. And now 14 seconds to go as the Predators on the rush. Flyers try to break it up. Ristolainen does just that. 8 seconds. Puck comes around to Duchesne in front. All along was glass. He could not maneuver with the puck.
Philip Forsberg. He is not back on the bench right now, and DeLaurier is just making sure things stay calm.
Let me try to get a report on Forsberg. Hope he's okay. Big hit on Provorov by Janot. This one's going to get quite interesting. Josi flipped up. The gloves are down. As DeLaurier's had enough, he's going to go with Tanner Janot, two of the more frequent fighters in the NHL this year. Both can throw. DeLaurier tried to go over the top of the right. There's another right. One connected, a body punch. Now Janot trying to retaliate. Infighting there, right from Janot, struck there. DeLaurier retaliates with a right. An uppercut missed. Helmet off, obviously, for Janot, and he got hit with another right. Now they turn each other around. Down to the back of the head of DeLaurier. A little body punching by Nick. And about now, the arms are burning quite a bit. Janot appears to be just hanging on. And
off at the other end of the ice. DeLaurier and Janot drop the gloves, square off together. And round one, a draw. And here's the hit by Janot. Good, solid, clean hit on Provorov. Knocks him down to the ice. And we got a lot of game left here. I think it's going to be enjoyable.
As if this is the first, or the last, I should say, of the fights. It is the first. Also the first penalties of the game. You see good size there. It would not be, but you're in the right town.
Ray Bork.
Here's Duchesne. Room for the Predators moving up. Duchesne waits, holds, in front, they score! Beautiful tip! And the Predators get the first one here early in the second period. And they get it from a guy they need goals from, Nino Niederreiter, who had just won in his last 15.
And Nashville on the exit out of the zone. Duchesne's got a lot of time to make a decision. Niederreiter does well with one hand on his stick to take the push from behind from Sanheim, who loses body position. And right there, he just elevates it. And that puck ramps up off the stick.
And now Braun and Hart unable to come away with that puck. Sissons gets it to Ekholm into the slot. Jan free to Niederreiter, who's stopped by Hart. The rebound, another save by Hart. So the Flyers don't get a shot on goal out of that. Allison does follow up, and 157 hits the other. It was Allison after Fabro there. Duvall will lob it into the Philadelphia zone. Ristolainen with Smith bearing it out. Big hit there, but Risto protected the puck and got it to Farabee. He is hit along the wall. He could not maneuver through. Does get the puck back. Pushes it ahead. It's a breakaway for Hayes. In on goal! He scores! What a beauty from Hayes! Patience paying off! And this game is tied at one.
Possession around the blue line, and Hayes just dances Saros. What an outstanding play by Kevin Hayes. Board battle one. Farabee with a nice pass. And Kevin Hayes all alone makes an outstanding maneuver to get past a very athletic netminder in Saros.
Kevin Hayes continues his tremendous production against Nashville in his career. DeLaurier shot here. It's beneath Saros. They jam for it. It does not go. Saros had no idea where the puck was. Flyers did, but We're seeing a lot of those as well. Here's Allison winning a puck battle in the neutral zone. Now he got a fight by the play. Parsonen jumping on Farabee. Not sure Farabee wanted to necessarily get involved in a fight, but down goes Parsonen. And now they wrap up. I didn't think the second bout was going to be Farabee and Parsonen.
And the great teammate he is came in to defend his teammate right there. And Parsonen looking the other way momentarily, and the gloves came off quickly, and the guy at 6'3" went down.
Sanheim plays catch with D'Angelo, then moves it ahead to Lott. Scott Lott across the line. Quick little shot, and that caught the post. Didn't look dangerous, but became dangerous. Flyers again trying to climb above Hockey 500 for the first time since mid-November. This is their fifth try to do that since mid-January.
The experience, especially for the young guys that are trying to learn how to play in high-pressured situations.
Ekholm shot here, hit the post. That went through traffic, may have deflected, and then the Flyers turn it over, but get lucky as the puck goes off of a Predator out to center ice. The Flyers were much better with the puck in the game the other night. You would agree with that?
Yes. I think that's what's brought on some line changes here to start period number three, even though the score is a 1-1 tie.
There's a steal by the Flyers. Good play by Tippett. Gets the puck to Van Riemsdyk. Van Riemsdyk slides it in front. Here's Tippett, the shot, and he hits the post. Is it in on the left wing. Lauzon jabs it deeper. D'Angelo cut to the middle as the puck goes to the corner. Frost bounces free, and that shot off iron. We've had a lot of that in this game. Lauzon is there. D'Angelo has it back. His stretch pass on the money to Hayes. The breakaway, and a goal. And I believe Saros might have got a piece of bounce back out in front. Allison's shot is blocked by Ekholm. 5 seconds. Move the puck ahead to Farabee, and he'll just flip it into the Nashville zone for a second straight game. We'll go to overtime in a 1-1 game here at the Wells Fargo Center. Situation. 3-on-3, Flyers with that trio out, Provorov, York, and Lawton. Went to the two defensemen setup. 3 or 4, 5, 6 games now ago in which they've been in 3-on-3s, and they've been better in those games. Here is Duchesne. Giving some ice room, he'll move up. Gains the Philadelphia line and circles back. And looks deader again and circles back again. His pass off the skate of Josi. Johansson will get to it. Johansson's got room up the right wing. Now he cuts to the middle. Drops it back to Shane. The shot, he scores! And the overtime struggles for the Flyers continue, as the Predators take just 34 seconds to win the hockey game.